I think it is the only meaningful forum so far which brings the world together to discussing issues of the internet.